Here's another familiar object, and of course it works, like this. But because I'm left-handed, I can use something rather different. I can use this left-handed corkscrew, which works like this. Now, let's look at that in a mirror. What you see in the mirror looks like a normal right-handed person using a normal right-handed corkscrew. So this was a situation in which the mirror image was really quite familiar, and the reality was rather unusual.